Frankie, nobody I know can get you that much personally, all right? You're going to have to piece it together from several sources, and it's not going to be 100% pure.
I don't want that. I want to go get it where they go get it from. I want to go to the source.
So you're going
to
get it yourself?
Why not?
His name's Frank Lucas.
Who's Frank Lucas? Who does he work for? Which family?
He's not Italian. He's black. My investigation indicates that Frank Lucas is above the mafia in the dope business.
Frank, we can be successful in Havana, be unsuccessful, too. And we're gonna have friends. That's a choice we make.
You ain't got to worry about that. Think you're going to take 100 kilos of heroin into the U.S. and you don't work for anyone? Someone is going to know that?
Investigations also indicate that Frank Lucas buys direct from a source in Southeast Asia. Cuts out the middlemen.
That's right.
Well, what you got on the front? It'd be you.
Major arrests, no street guys.
They think I'm gonna forget to collect and get that money.